this week that he admits he has only refereed a handful of matches in his entire career.
And some might say that having Triple H as the special referee is a conflict of interest, but at this point, it looks like he's calling it right down the middle.
Yeah, and I heard some guys in the locker room area say it's similar to a police officer making an arrest, and then that same officer also...
Oh, man! Whoa! Punk taking out Cena, and Punk down as well, and now the official can. Triple H gonna start the...